a very important trade piece of the Jay Buhner trade, as told by Seinfeld. There's a high, deep drive right center. Back on it, Morozowski. He's going to have to at least play it off the wall. It's over the wall. A solo homer for Travis Blankenhorn. His third home run of the year. His third home run in his last four games. And that makes it a 6-1 lead for the Cedar Rapids Colonels. The Cougars bullpen coughs up their first run of the year on a two-out homer by Blankenhorn.